Phillips means crabs. When I hear the name Phillips Seafood, I think about the history of Phillips. I remember going to Phillips when I was a small child. My name is Christine Richardson, and I own a marketing and design firm. I'm also the president and founder of a business association. Baltimore means business. I think as of last week, we had actually done 47 events in 14 months. I was very interested in using this location because of how integral it is to the Inner Harbor and because we're a Baltimore City-based organization. You know, it can be very difficult to find adequate space in downtown Baltimore. Many of the venues in Baltimore City are quite small. Phillips really enabled us to invite as many people as we want. It's so convenient, everyone knew exactly where it was. I think that the space was absolutely perfect for what we were trying to do. The event was top-notch, the service was fabulous, the environment is wonderful, the food is incredible. Phillips is synonymous with Baltimore and with Maryland, and certainly if you have guests coming in from out of town in a business capacity, this is a perfect place to host and showcase Baltimore and Maryland in general. I'm Christine Richardson, and I'm a fan of Phillips.